This part, we're going to do something different. Now, instructions. You have to make questions, but you have to use the words in parentheses. So it's the words in brackets, okay? Now, and you have to use do and does. Now, put the words in the correct order. So, let's see, for example, where live your parents? How do you ask the question?
Where your parents live.
Uh-huh. And what happened with the auxiliary?
Where your
parents live. Right, very good. So look, you need to write down, where do your parents live? Okay, ready?
Okay.
Now, the first one. You read the words for me.
You early, always. Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Ready? So go.
Do you
write down?
Oh.
Remember to use all the words.
Oh yeah.
Uh-huh. Are you sure?
No.
No? Okay, let's check the answer. So, can you read it for me?
Do you
always?
Always get up.
Right, is that what you wrote?
Yes, I'm correct.
Really? I think that we have this part mixed up. So, who gets the points?
Me.
Not you, I get them. Okay, so remember, we need to use all the words and put it in the right order. Ready for the next one? Okay. Clean the whiteboard. Go. So. Can you read it for me?
How often do you wash?
Right. So, we need to start with this. This is only one, so...
How often
okay.
You wash it?
Alright, write it down. What happened here? Okay, can you read it for me?
How often do you wash
TV? Let's see. Yes, very good. Why do and not does? Why not does?
You.
Excellent. Very good. 1 point for me. One. No. Ready for the next one?
So, 40
now. All right, I'll give you 15 seconds. Five, four, three, two. Just in time. So, can you read your answer for me? Let's check. Yes, correct. Very good. So who gets the point?
Me.
Yes. You.